It's not DJ, oh. But you know.
DJ.
No, no, it's D.
It's a JD. It's
gotcha, gotcha.
D is in dick.
I see.
Did you just add sudden like close up to the mic?
Exactly.
I joined in pretty early this game. I have to wait to respawn.
Me too.
Oh.
All right. Hello, Mr. Falco.
Oh no.
Ready? Machine guns. Yes.
Okay.
Oh, freak.
My hello. Mouse died for a minute.
Yeah. Hello.
Oh, that would have been bad.
You want to go for ground targets?
Yeah, yes. You always go for ground targets. The amount of farms that I get in this game.
Yeah. Bro, this is one of my favorite maps because it's like all over the place.
All this delicious farm.
I've never played on this map before.
Literally, just farm everything. Don't even care about anyone shooting at you. Because you're going too damn fast for them to hit you. In some cases.
As long as you've got the right plane, you can get the monies.
Monies? The monies? The monies.
All of the monies.
Watch out, you got a plane behind you.
Don't.
That'll be fine.
Shoot everything.
My pilot's a wuss.
You're a wuss.
Can't handle 10 G's.
You're a puss.
Can't handle 10 G's?
Can't handle 10 G's. Neither can I.
Well, it's a good thing you're not a pilot,
like,
then.
10 G's, isn't that pretty much going...
That's a lot.
That's
it
like
is,
space.
It is a lot.
That's like space
that's
amount.
No, space
going
is
at
zero.
Space times two.
Space is zero.
No, when you're going is... into space, is what I meant.
Oh, no, it's probably more, actually. I would think it. I would think
the
it's more than
the space is pocket. Pretty much like about 8-9 G, and then if you go about.
Oh well, now I am hooked in the ads.
I'm going directly down, yet I am losing speed. I
cool.
think that works.
That works.
Sure.
Sergeant, take a loose berth. That's better.
Sergeant Hartman, reported to Snoopy.
Yes, yes, yes. Artillery, yes.
Onward and upward, son.
Yes. Oh dear!
Reload.
I almost did a ramp. Almost.
Almost. I will try to help you. But that might not happen.
Sir, die, die. Thank you very much.
Thanks. Two guys on your six. Well, one
you two guys on your six.
Don't die from the bomb! Oh, God.
The bomb! Not the bomb! Oh God! I just crashed. I hit the artillery. I just exploded.
You crash.
What? Dante, go away!
Yes, go the away.
Dante!
Crap! Am I alive? And I'm dead. Good job.
Good job.
Very good job. Alright, I'm doing actually well this game for once. Thank you.
That doesn't matter. Oh, God.
All matters.
Alright.
Using
well,
tracers on 20mm? My God. The firing rate is ridiculous. Oh, that's a Yak 1 down there that I can just, you know, up and
you're
kill.
A Yak 1 down there.
Oh, there you go. You pack bag little sad poop.
Oh, double red.
I'm sorry. That was too far.
It was.
It really was.
You should just die in a hole. Like Tanner.
Imagine if someone actually used that as an insult. I would cry. Cry from laughing, honestly. It's like. If they just pulled out, it's like, you little sag dad poo, or whatever the hell I said. Like, I was just like, yes? That.
It's like, that's nice.
Yeah, that is quite nice. That doesn't sound so bad. Oh, my midsection is.
Your midsection?
Is gone.
Oh, that sounds like pain.
Oh, that guy just turned red. Okay. Wow. Speed, you have to be going to turn, which is your red.
I'm on fire.
I'm getting shot at. Yeah.
Fire.
Pilot knocked
fire.
That's fantastic.
I'm fine. Don't worry about it.
They're garbage.
You can kill them really easily, but their turn is just.
Yeah, I know.
Holy hell, they turned so fast. Oh my god.
I can't turn at all. This is really just about killing enemy ground units.
Yep.
Oh. Alright. But they're not blinking red.
Don't even worry about it.
You're a bad boy.
Oh! Well, there goes my wing.
How is that not dead? Game, you were cheating me. Stop cheating, game. Don't use your hacks. In the game doesn't want to do that.
Barely lived. Barely lived. I forgot barely how shit the typhoon was at pulling up.
Oh yeah, you don't want to forget that.
You don't. Nope.
Oh, that's a medium tank. I can't. I'm sorry.
I feel bad for this map. Coupled with my playstyle.
You can't even?
I can't.
Not even?
No, I can't.
I can't. I just...
I can't pull up.
I'm trying
to be 25 behind you.
This is for... Alright, my friend.
Ah, we'll live.
Oh, dear.
Your name is
how quickly this plane pulls up.
Oh my god!
I told you! I told you! Behind you! Did you listen?
No.
Yes.
Well, I listened. I just didn't heed your advice.
Bye bye. Oh dear. Don't shoot me, please. There goes my rudder again. Why? Why is it always my rudder?
How many planes you guys have, though?
I have no idea. 1, 2, 3, including this one.
That's nice.
You're not nice.
And
sorry.
My power just got knocked out.
What? Which angle am I flying?
None of them.
I'm drifting! Can I recover? Can I? No, I can't. I'm dead. Oh, hey, looky that. I'm in first place.
Very nice. Look at me, I'm
good
in
job.
Second place.
I'm proud of you.
Very good. Last game, I was complete crap.
Don't worry, I came in second. Mm-hmm. Or seventh, I mean seventh. Not second, seventh.
No.
Almost.
So, if we win this in the concert that we're going, we will earn best squad.
Oh, Christ. I don't have 10 people at me while I just lost control because my pilot can't handle 7Gs.
That's a little pathetic.
It is.
7Gs? Not even?
Turn around. Five people after me. Not even exaggerating.
Yeah, now I'm first.
Sure, that's not teammates after you.
Yeah, they have red names and.
They have red names?
Kilometers. Things. So, yeah. I'm dying fast, so help.
There is nothing on. Oh no, that's DJ. I'm looking at the wrong guy.
That's stupid.
Oh my god.
I am getting...
Oh my god.
I'm getting totally wrecked right now.
Yeah, I'm in a heavy fight.
Yeah, I got wrecked. I can't believe I lived that long.
Sorry, I'm not in the correctly equipped plane to succumb to such a feat.
There goes my wing.
DJ, I will assist you by killing this one first.
I activated my order.
You did?
Yeah, what does that do?
Order jack of all trades, you first destroy 3 enemy vehicles.
Oh, it's too late.
It's too late for that.
Alright.
I will kamikaze!
Kamikaze!
Up. Go up.
Tenvir, your plane is not going up.
Hold on.
Tinver. Yes, Tinver.
Is your brother still pretending to be John Cena?
John Cena!
I think he was born thinking that, and that he's gonna be disappointed when he grows up. Because, you know, like, all my life, I thought I was... Oh my god.
Wanna know how I got these scars?
Yeah. All my life I've been seeing.
I saw the show pass, but I can do it right now.
All the crews, they sit there
waiting.
Sure.
DJ Lavunga.
DJ Love Orange?
Sure.
Did you look good before?
Oh my, that is a lot of nummies right there. Oh, so many in my tummy.
How delicious.
Who's next?
I like your green bullets.
Green bullets! So good. Fishers. Are you guys both out of planes?
I am.
This is my last one.
Mm. Yeah, can you, yeah, thank you for that.
Sir, please die. Please, please, please die for my. Please, no! Yes!
We got teamwork.
Oh dear.
We are live.
I am the spinning, holy crap. Oh my god.
I really want to see this now. Oh yeah, you look not in a good position right now. Corkscrew.
I am the dead.
Oh, I didn't realize you were actually like burning down.
No, I'm dead.
That was a weird death animation.
I will now spectate the DJ in his HE-112 version 5.
Mm-hmm. Same.
Mark 17.
Oh, and now I'm dead. Right.
Mark 17.
I get killed by FP-51!
It's not actually Mark 17 or 4.
Well, look at me, I came first.
What? Wait, no, unacceptable.
No, game's not done.
Unacceptable, and less deaths as well.
Unacceptable! Really?
I
could never tell that they're winning. Like, literally. I couldn't physically see that. Holy crap, they're winning. Such an ingenious man.
Yo,
let's increase G tolerance on this plane. Yeah, sounds like a good idea.
Sure. Well, not your plane, but your crew.
Right. Stamina increase on this one.
It is becoming the hot in here. I need to take off the sweater.
The sweater.
The sweater. Not a sweater. The.
The sweater.
Gotcha.
It's the only sweater.
Who's up for a realistic...
How many sweaters are there?
10.
Gotcha.
Who's up for a realistic battle? For the challenge? For a Dominic battle?
Not that.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Accurate fire.
Pretty sure.
Get the achievement accurate fire. Whistling is bad for you. Don't do it. Whistling will kill you in 20 years.
Oh, it won't?
Yes, it will.
I'm a slimy little top of the ship twinkle toes cocksucker down here who designed his own network!
Amazing. This is priceless. That literally breaks
major
my
major malfunction. What is your major malfunction, numbnuts?
Do you see those tanks just on the coast? That's perfect time. Just killing.
Alright. So I'm gonna move over here.
And
yeah, but they're medium tanks. We can't take them out.
Yeah, look.
No, not the medium.
I don't see any light tanks. Oh, there's I see them.
Yeah, there are AAs.
There are, yes. You're
heavy
correct.
Cruisers and destroyers.
Correct
like,
in that sense.
They're equipped to kill everything. My sir, you cannot, you're not allowed to kill me. You missed every shot. It should be a shame how bad you have become.
And those little ships on the coast. Landing craft.
Now going
landing craft!
Lived. Somehow.
Somehow?
Somehow lived. I need to slow the freak down.
Yay! He died.
Uh-oh.
I'm gonna cut loose.
Halep.
Okay, maybe that's a lot more than I thought.
Went a little too far into enemy airspace.
Yeah.
So did I. I got killed.
Can I get these
I got shot down by AAA.
Ooh, you can get these. crap. Alright.
Wow.
That's embarrassing.
Yeah, it is embarrassing.
Well, I mean, they can get the last shots, and they do a lot of damage.
Yeah, there was a plane after me as well, and he got most of the shots off.
Okay.
Oh, I'm getting so... Oh, 5 ground units in a row.
Very nice. Very nice.
Alright. So, pretty much...
You're dead.
You did.
You have devastated their ground troops.
Yeah, they're all dead.
Well, they just devastated ours just as much, though.
That's true. That is very true. Someone shooting green bullets at me.
Green bullets!
Not me. I swear.
He swears. Give him the benefit of the doubt.
I swear on the disc that I do not have.
But he must.
Not bad.
Not bad.
And kill. Not good at
all. Not bad. That's a triple A. MCO.
I'm gonna use this guy. Is that
play
so?
MCO.
Ah.
Just in case.
So I'm gonna use my armor thing.
Alright, maybe what I'm doing right now is not a safe maneuver, but I'm going to attempt it anyway.
Perhaps. But then again, perhaps not.
Oh wow, you pulled up real quick. My friend, that was nice. But you will die soon. But you cannot turn as well as German planes do.
German planes?
You're both heavy, so you will die soon.
Germany superior race.
Yes, yes, yes.
German our race has been destroyed.
No,
we lost
not
victory
the
points.
Not the victory points.
What will we do now?
Kill them
tune
all!
Tune in next time to find out. Oh wow, that sucker tried
tune
to ramp.
Next time on Dragon.
Nice try. You tried to ramp.
Alright, so I've got me 6 rockets right here.
Oh, kill them all.
And, I'm going
wait,
to hug that asshole. Yeah. Oh. Wait, yeah. How do I shoot? How do I shoot them?
Control.
I just found out that I had them.
Mate, are you...
Does it damage bases? It does damage bases! So I'm gonna do that.
They're rockets, no crap. They obviously damage. But when did you get rockets?
I just figured out that I had rockets, so... Yeah. I have no idea.
Or the...
On the Hurricane Mark II, I had the option to... equip 76mm rockets.
I have rockets on some line.
That's
on the Americans at least.
But this isn't about you, so.
Yes, it is.
My God,
don't even lie.
You just ruined your life right there. You should kill yourself.
Ah!
Like, you have no idea. That's life threatening right there.
Is it?
Death
yeah.
sentence.
Didn't notice.
No, death warrant.
Says the guy whose name is Lifeless.
Yeah, you have no part in that conversation.
I do. I do, though.
But you don't.
I care about
you. Paradox your paradox. I don't know how you do that, but... BB, no. Get ran.
Paradox.
No, pull up. My friend, pull up. Pull up! Pull up! No! Did I do? Oh.
Nope.
Can I at least get the kill on something?
Nope.
We will fly by so that I may kill us.
I
think I'm gonna abandon this game. I have a feeling.
You're going to abandon the game?
Or do badly this game.
Oh.
He says that, and yet he has 0 kills as well. I think. You think you're gonna do badly.
Well,
they'll do fine.
You don't know that until the end of the game, though. So I guess I'll give you the benefit of the doubt.
Yeah, just like last time, it was like 4 kills.
Last time, you mean?
Oh my god.
Oh, so I forgot to show you.
You should not pilot a Typhoon if you can't handle the normal G-Force.
You can change to where your planes go, by the way. It's a bit complicated. Like, it's a bit alright, you guys, it's like a 5v17.
That is what it is.
They're all AI level.
Really? Spitfire? Why? Why RAM?
Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I'm getting the chased.
You're getting the chased?
Oh, no. It was just... He was kind of following me, but he was just actually running away from somebody else.
Did he kill you?
And he got shot down.
You, sir, are magical.
Magical?
In more ways than one.
Oh!
I died.
He died. Did.
Not before getting...
Nice try, Ram, stupid. I'm not bad at this game.
You say that and have zero kills.
Yeah.
I'm not used to these flames, alright?
Yeah, but...
You should see me playing Jets.
Uh-huh.
I'm so sure.
I will save you, friend!
Oh,
what's this?
You slept.
What? We are going
to I got a kill. There it goes.
Good job, son. Made something with your life.
Our survey says Lady of the Night.
I always believed in you.
And Ground Force Rescuer. Oh, okay, then. I don't know who I rescued.
That works.
What in the ass is this guy doing? Is this guy landing? Oh, he was landing. Okay.
Where are you
Skill matters. Skill matters.
Have the problem. I will now come to assist that problem and probably make it worse.
Have we killed their ships yet?
Nope. Because our team does not like to use bombers.
Wow.
And my bomber's gone, so...
Okay. I was about to say, why don't you use a bomber?
Yeah. I'd already be out there with the bomber, but you see... It's just kind of... Oh, there you go. Teamwork! Somehow
I got the potential
for doing legitimately nothing. Just looking at the plane. Yak one behind you, DJ.
Yeah, I got him.
Sure. Good,
I hit him.
I think we should defend our left airfield.
Directly in front of you.
Now he is. He was behind me at one point in time.
They just stalled him out.
There once was a time.
Once was a time that I would have rammed DJ, but I'm catching up very quickly with this plane.
Very nice.
I now witness as he approaches closer and pulls up so he avoids my ram.
So what do you think our chance of victory is?
Six?
Six out of ten.
Six.
Really?
No, more like 4 out of 10.
I was gonna say, there's like no way we're gonna win.
There's no way.
It's more like a 3 out of 10 now.
Now it's 2 out of 10.
As soon as I came up, 2 out of 10.
287.
He stopped shooting at me. I don't understand. Oh.
Get him! Dang it. Well, now I'm burning.
I want to kill something. Someone, come on.
My Odyssey's burning more than it was after I ate that Carolina Reaper.
You ate a Carolina Reaper?
No. I haven't. But I've experienced the pain. You know, vicariously from watching other people.
Oh, that. Okay. What?
Yeah. Don't worry about it.
Alrighty then. That guy just died.
I've eaten the habanero before, so. Pretty close. That, at one point, that was
kill
the
kill that guy, he killed me.
I don't like that. He killed me.
Can you get him kicked off the game, please?
Sir, can you die? That would be nice.
Okay, so
just keep going that direction. Just like that. Yeah, just like that.
You seem to be missing quite a bit.
Sir, just like, yes, just like that. Yep.
Can you damage the ships with normal bullets?
No.
Oh.
But that guy is not dead yet.
Got it.
What?
Wow. Right,
so I'm just gonna get into the clusterfuck that you guys are currently in.
I'm just gonna, like, you know, squeeze into that just insane mob of death. Yeah.
Yeah. Basically. Mm-hmm. Hey, I got a hit in. Yeah.
Really? I mean, I couldn't.
Hey, Ada, being out of peace.
I couldn't have told, like, you know, just the explosions going off in the place that I apparently flew off from, then teleported into the air.
Oh my god, there is so much exhaust in my face. I can't see.
Yeah, it gets
to your right.
I will now dive bomb the hell out of this thing. Here we go.
I thought you said your bomber was destroyed.
Yeah.
I have dive bombers though. But they're completely useless.
Hey, we got the best squad award. Good job, guys.
Ow.
Oh, we got 1K vehicle research, so cool then.
Meals. What place did I come in?
I will be right back.
No, you won't. I already killed your ferrets. Ferrets?
Your ferrets? You killed your ferrets.
Yeah. There goes your ferrets, buddy. They're gone.
Yeah.
Sorry.
You forgot to feed them over the summer.
Yeah. The entire summer, he just didn't bother. He's like, I'm sorry. I'm a bit too, I'll say busy to perform this procedure of feeding you.
Procedure?
Like, he has to go through, like, a 4-hour procedure just to get the food ready. And then, like, a 2-hour process of putting the food in and not getting bit.
So true.
Yeah, so I have to get, let's see, 1, 2, 3 more planes down my heavy fighter section. And then I can start moving into the Mark 4 and then Mark 5. Mm. I'm ready for the fun.
The fun.
You better be.
Oh, one tip. Once you get into Mark 3, focus on one lane only.
Yes, you have said this.
No, I'm talking to DJ.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, focus on one, because if you do two at the same time, it doesn't work.
What
unless you have to.
What country is he?
You're maxed out, or not maxed, but you're high in United States, right?
Yeah.
How far? Like, what marks?
He's late Mark 3, is that what you said?
For real?
Yeah. I've got the highest plane I have is 3.7.
Oh, well, I have 4.3s then.
Yeah. Mm.
Anyway, what was I saying? Whoops. Why am I doing that? But anyway, basically, so, like, you know, you research 2 sections of plane, all the way down to Mark 2. Then you do that all the way down to Mark 3.
And then you pick one and stay with it.
And then you just pick one in Mark 4.
I'm well aware.
You might also need to rush another lane into there, or you won't have enough to go into Mark 5 or 4. I'm so excited to start getting my TAs. Oh my god. I'm gonna get another HC, and then my MiG-15 bis, which is just like, it's just rape. I kill so many with that. So, I have one plane, the ME-262 A1 U4 Pulkett Sorter, that has one 50mm cannon. That's it. Just that. It's pretty much a sniper. Already done. Kinda. What? That sounds useless.
What?
Are you boys ready?
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Are you sure?
No.
Yes, stupid.
Positive?
No.
I'm gonna smack you.
Good.
Smack cam? Yeah, I'm ordering a new plane and I will replace it with my previous bomber. It will cost, but I will succeed. Oh shit. What did I do? What have I done?
What have you done?
Don't know.
Free country will come a good day.
Crap, I have to get someone's steam for someone. A second. Where is Stonewall? Oh, wait, there it is. Nope.
I added a new something.
Whistling is bad for you.
No, it's not. That is a nice heavy fighter. Holy shit. I like that.
Holy heck, man.
Holy shit. Ech, nice. Oh, I did a pretty good list there.
Did you?
Yes, that's I did debatable. Very well.
That's debatable.
Very honorable.
Is it?
Yeah, it's very honorable.
Very, very honorable. Ah.
Very honorable. I'm ready. Alright, I will take out the bomber immediately. Just see how well this flies. You guys will see the massive plane
fire
flying above you.
Alrighty then.
Prepare to witness the giant. Oh, wow, this is actually pretty big.
Alright, I will follow you, Jeremy.
Do you have one in C4? I have that one. Dang.
I like this plane. However, I have no defense.
You're going too slow for me.
Yeah. Where are you?
Oh,
my
oh,
camera.
He's following what's his face?
Me?
And the other guy. Yeah, now you're going too fast for me.
Bye-bye.
I'm like 80. I was like 300, going 300K per hour, and then I slowed down to follow the other guy.
Direct just charge is not very smart.
Perhaps.
But I will pursue the Spitfire because I want to.
Because you want to.
Because
you want to.
Actually, you have to.
I'm on fire.
I just two-shot him. Okay, I'm done with this game. I clicked my mouse twice and he died. I already like this play. This is at default. Like, there are no upgrades whatsoever on it. However, it is complete shit at getting ground units. Well, I like the turn time on this. My good sir, you are not allowed to fire at me in such a manner.
A manner. In a manner of speaking.
In a manner of speaking, you are a a-hole.
Yay.
Fate A.
Who is shooting at me?
People.
I have no idea. I'm sorry.
Oh.
Don't try and ram
this guy with the crazy turn time.
You should see my turn time. Look at this. He has his gun turning. And dead. Or not. Disappointment here.
I can't shake him.
I can't shake him. Oh, my God. And I got the kill.
Oh.
I like it.
Oh, my God. Did I live? Am I not getting shot at anymore?
You got a bone-breaking sound effect there. You heard that. It was in reality a sneeze.
Oh my god. Oh. Okay, it's just AIs, thank goodness.
I'm getting shot. Oh, great, there he is.
Yeah, there's a J2M on your booty.
Yeah.
He's trying
I'm not doing
he's not. I need some help, please. Oh, watch out, people aren't under.
You have to, man.
I'll help you. This guy sucks. Stop it. Help me. I'll help you if you help me.
Alright, I will try. I will try.
This man is going
up.
Oh,
well, I got in one hit by an AA. Thank you. Well, I was seriously damaged from that earlier assault.
From the earlier assault.
That one. Yes.
You, sir, are very annoying, and I will turn and completely outrun your buffalo, and now you are dead. You see what happens, because I have teammates, you suck. B-38, stop it with that turn time. I do not like it.
Should I go shoot their bases?
Yes.
All your bases are belonging to us.
With a water gun. It's water guns. Very effective.
Gotcha.
Very effective against these paper planes. No wonder we don't shot. Wanna go head on, boy? Come at me. Oh,
this
wait.
Sounds a little weird.
Yeah, it kinda does.
1v1.
Whatever, man.
I will kill you. Maybe not. Alright, never mind. Never mind. I'm sorry. I apologize. I may have harassed you. Oh dear.
No, we may not have seen eye to eye in the past, but I think we should get over that.
Yes.
And you know what? Maybe become friends.
DJ, I am not stealing this kill. I am simply helping. I'm simply securing the... Oh, I'm dead.
You see, I didn't steal that kill. I just helped you. I just helped you make sure that...
I got the kill
assist.
Let's
see.
Yeah, I'm just making sure. It's not like I'm kill stealing.
No.
That would be preposterous.
It would
like,
be
you know,
preposterous.
Even though
Dante, why are you sitting here if you don't want me to look at you? Go away!
Even though I got the kill, I only secured the kill. Right? I mean... I hate people like that. Oh, you sir are climbing very quickly. Why you are climbing so quickly, I have less of an idea. Now you are going towards me. Alrighty then. You are not allowed to take such shots because it is very rude.
Ooh! I saw that.
He is now gone. Oh, hello, P38. You want to die? Yes? I think I heard
wow,
you.
This guy's pretty good at the wiggle tactics.
Yeah,
I invented them.
You invented tactics, huh?
I invented the Wendigo tactics.
This guy invented all War Thunder tactics, huh?
Wendigo tactics. Good right.
This guy's gonna crash, probably. No.
Bullseye! Yay! Oh, that is a hawk. Delicious. I wanna hunt. Hunt the hunters.
Hey, buddy, I'm shooting at this man.
Buddy, can you? This is my kill.
Nope.
Buddy, old pal, chum pal, buddy, pal, chum, chumity, chum, chum, friend, chum.
Yeah, is Vamp send you that too?
Yeah. I love it. Hilarious. He is now dead. Thank you very much.
Christ.
He's just like.
Dante, what?
Assist, DJ assist. Help. Oh, I just killed someone with a ram. Get ready.
I see how it is.
How am I still alive? Do I still... I will not refuse. I will continue to live. You cannot beat the skill.
I will continue my onslaught of the warrior.
Damn, Daniel.
Back at it again with the white bands.
Back at it again with the... Oh dear. I got into it. Sir, can you not?
Can he must, though.
I almost have my cannons. Once I get... Oh dear.
Oh dear.
Well, we are in the other hole.
He's dead. I will now bring out the guns of Big. And you will die very quickly.
The guns of Big.
Guns of Big.
See. Yay!
Very nice.
I got a kill assist for shooting the guy once.
Why are there so many people up so high? How are you people getting up there?
They climbed.
They're such magical.
Magical people.
Look at this one. He's just like Neo, right there.
Neo. There he is, Neo.
Like, I do not accept. If you dive at me. How dare you? Bye-bye. Bye! you tried.
Oh, come on, I caught that guy on fire. It's free.
Uh-oh. God diggity dang it.
God diggity dang it.
Dang it. Hack it. Dang. Sir, you cannot out-wiggle my wiggle tactics. Oh, here. What just happened?
Do you die? Is that what happened?
What is that? That is a jet! Why is there a jet? Next up.
And so we're gonna put our flaps to landing. No. Retract flaps. Retract
no,
flaps.
No, don't do it.
If you go too fast with the wrong flaps, your wings will just right off.
What? Flaps do I have them
on? That's only realistic though. Don't even worry about it.
Raised flaps or landing flaps?
Oh, that happens in arcade. It's hilarious when people don't expect it. You should have it raised.
Yeah. Alright. Raised? Yeah, yeah.
Seems they're on short supply of planes.
Yeah.
Or not. None of them have gotten out yet. Well, very wrong.
This man just looked like what?
Just looked like what?
Looked like what?
Yeah.
What?
I think he's... Oh, I don't know. That was some weird piloting.
Yeah, I know. Like, what was that? Same guy who killed me. I thought it was a jet at first, but like, I was like, wait. No. It's not a jet. Because, like, how he played.
Christ. I'm gonna die.
I thought you had an exorcism.
Yeah, I just.
The voice you made sounded
just coughed up.
Like
a
cough up voice.
Can I steal this kill? Oh, I didn't.
May I steal the kill, please? Get wrecked.
Yay! 3 times assist.
Yeah.
For hitting guys like once or twice. Oh well, now I'm dead.
Jay, I will help you with this kill.
Or you can hit me, that works too.
Landing! Landing! We're gonna try to land!
Got an assist, Jay.
Ganoot! 5-1,
5-1. DJ, there's one on. Never mind. So. No!
It's gonna
kill, please. Please, I want to kill him. Let me at least.
Premium award for today's battles 52,000 now.
Yeah, your premium.
This will cost you 690 golden eagle. Something.
Have that currency.
I'm good, thank you.
I'd like to, but I can't indulge in that.
I'm gonna finish my Mark II.
Still going. Speculative.
I'm speculating.
I'm too little late to the table.
Oh, rip. Down we go.
The battle is.
Aw, we cannot lose. Come on, I can get this Yak 3 at least. Just fire away, and something will die.
No!
No!
Right back. Owie.
I came first again. Oh, at least in Ark Squad, at least.
Yes.
Hey, I got that Spitfire Mark II.
Spitfire Mark II?
Yeah, Mark IIb.
Very nice.
Yes. Let's go on to God diggity dang it. So what do I research next? Hurricane Mark IIb or Sea Hurricane Mark IB? Mark IB.
I didn't get nearly enough to supply me of the right amount of money, but yes.
Nah.
So this BF-110 C4 is pretty good. I like
it. So we're researching a Hurricane Mark IV now.
Nice. Anyway. Did I do that correctly?
Skin doodle.
So I have a turret, I have... Anyway, I have a turret, I have the turret of the turrets, and...
You have the turret of the turret.
I have the turret of the turrets.
Ah, but how about the turret?
It's a 13mm machine gun. Ooh, I like that. Holy crap, the next plane that I get is overpowered as poo-poo. Oh my god.
It's overpowered as poo-poo.
I want that. Gimme. Give me the deliciousness of that
kill. Alright, can we start the match?
Yeah.
Yo, my highest plane is 3.7 now.
Whistling is bad for you.
Haven't you learned that from Grant yet?
What?
Or Dark.
Wait. Huh?
I don't know.
You said, haven't I learned that from Grant? Huh?
Yes.
Whistling?
Yes, why would you want to be like Grant? He whistles all the time, man.
My friend, Grant, caught that on for me.
Yes, yes. Oh, is that so?
Probably, because I started whistling in kindergarten. So, I mean, I could argue
interesting.
That.
Yo, I have 20 millimeters. On one of my
guns. I have 37 million millimeters. I can, like, you know, one-shot the world. Imagine that if that was a gun. I wonder how large that would be. It'd, like, literally
size.
The body of the plane.
Well, okay. If you just wanted to kill the humans, then you'd have to be, like, as... like, a couple of kilometers across.
Yeah.
But... if you wanted to, like, crack the planet in half, you'd have to be, like, maybe a little smaller than the moon.
Yeah. Something like that. Yeah, oh dear. That's low. Oh no, why?
I mean, like, if you're a couple of kilometers across, that's gonna
go... I can get you, buddy. Yeah, people can run
behind
you.
Oh my god. What is even happening?
I can't understand. I'm going... too fast, killing too many things at once. Where
somehow
did you come from?
Unshotted my tail off the plane.
My good sir, where did you come from? You just up and appeared.
No, we're using rockets now.
Yes, please cool. Use the rockets.
It's getting cool.
P-38. P-38, I swear to god, just die.
Die, please!
I'm requesting your death, thank you. A kill assist?
That's not very good. Why don't you request somebody to die? What if they actually go and do it?
Rank does not matter, woo!
How is that a kill assist?
Unacceptable.
Unacceptable. I'm going so fast, my computer is starting not to handle this. Okay, my computer cannot handle the full functionality of this. Holy crap. My frame rate dropped so badly there.
I'm killing things, I don't even know.
I one shot. I didn't even know. I'm happy.
You can, oh dear.
You can, oh dear.
I was.
How does one go about odeering?
You can odeer.
And where on YouTube, man, search up a tutorial on how to odeer.
I'm not 100% sure, actually. It's very good question.
That's one of the best questions of cancer.
It's questions
a
must
question.
Be answered.
Oh, no, please.
Time out to bring out the beautiful question. Looks real nice, actually.
Is it a cancerous question or an answer? Us cash.
You guys been trying to get that Sterling for like long?
Not really. Kinda just came in.
Oh okay. DJ, how long?
How long for what?
How long did it take you to get that Sterling?
What?
Never mind.
I didn't hear you.
Jig. Jiggy jig.
Okay.
Boots are supposed to die from being shot.
There's someone on your 6, I think.
Oh, there's...
so it's kind of on your 7.
On your 7? It's 7 o'clock.
I am literally at the exact speed of this guy.
On your 6 means right behind you.
Yeah, I know. So it's kind of on a 7.
So to this back left?
Yeah, sort of.
Uh-huh. I see.
Someone,
see, see.
Sir,
yeah.
Why aren't you dying? Why? I don't accept this. Hacks. Hacks, I call hacks.
These are hacker consistences.
There, that's a crit. That's a crit. Please.
Alright, I'm a farm now.
Thank you very much.
I can't kill arrows.
Come again. Sir, you can't kill me yet. You're just too buff. I'm sorry, but this is how it has to be. Alright, okay, can I? I did. Alright, yeah, I did. Probably.
That's good. I thought it was gonna smash you in the face in the ground.
I guess not.
I was wrong.
Oh, freak, watch out!
Ooh!
Dude, what is your problem?
Maneuvers! Oh, I almost killed someone else too. Okay, I'm a great player, trust me.
Trust you? I don't know. Should I?
Trust me.
Trust me, I'm a doctor.
I can do slightly better.
I can be a doctor, engineer,
I have a medical degree.
Oh, on T-Force 2.
Oh, dear. Oh, boy. Okay, that was pretty soft landing, actually.
Uh-oh.
My plane is perfectly
intact.
Not pulling
up. Why aren't we pulling up?
My plane is perfectly intact.
No, we're gonna land. And trust that my teammates will be able to help me too.
Through and through.
Hey, we're using the same place, DJ.
That was not a
lie. Is that a coincidence? I think not.
I think it is. Very much so a coincidence.
Actually, a coincidence. Yeah.
How did I get the soft landing bonus when I crashed?
How did I not get the soft landing bonus when I literally glided onto the ground? That was the softest landing I could have probably ever done in this game.
I did the same thing last time, it didn't give me one either.
Exactly, I don't...
You don't even know? Oops, I just dropped
the bomb. Said crash, and then it's like soft landing.
Yeah, get...
I guess it's because
how
I didn't...
How dare you! You took out my...
And I geared
my
out.
Plane. It was my favorite toy. I don't like you anymore. It was very dishonorable for Lex's first technology. To be shamed. For the highest ranked players, it's not like you now. Just kill yourself. Oh dear. Okay, maybe not. It's fine.
It's fine, don't worry about it.
Aww. Just release the rest of the bombs. Go down and explode.
Explosive.
I tried to come up with something creative that sounded like explode. It didn't work. I was thinking Harry Potter for some reason. The Wondrous World's Harry Potter.
I get Harry.
Hello, Mr. Yak7. Or,
hopefully that Law 5 didn't see me.
Gremin? Gremmo? What is that name?
Oh my god, it's awful. He did. No.
Five. It was a good attempt.
Hate meeting tanks. They gotta be.
Gotta hate me some pineapples.
Kirito 21. Uh-oh. Wow. I see how it is, La5F. Making me go on fire, theirs. Oh, I almost came in case. So we're gonna put these,
Oh, I tapped him, and he's dead. Booyah. That's how you ram kill.
It didn't have any effect on softening my landing into the face of the mountain.
Okay, I'm dying. Fire.
Fight fire with fire. How many planes you have left?
Three. I believe. No, two. Two planes. Forgive my insanity.
And DJ BJ, how many plane?
Did you?
I got, wait, let's see. I don't know. Four.
Dang.
You bitch.
This man there is cool.
So come fight me with jets. I will ram you and still live.
You're still in third place. At least you came further than me this time.
Oi.
The match has just started, so look out. Oh.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna be out soon, so you're probably gonna go ahead. I like to play very kamikaze-like, so it's downgrades.
If we don't do something fast, the enemy will win.
Is that right?
Do you think it is?
I don't know that.
I don't think they do. We're
already winning, my friends.
They don't even know it yet.
You ramming little shit poo on a stick. And you are now firing on me. The rudeness of your character is beyond my comprehension.
Behind your
the queen will not like you ever in her life. You're disgraced.
Well, he invented the pizza.
Oh,
I don't care.
No one cares.
What do you mean you don't care?
He
that
did
totally
not invent the pizza.
He did.
He did not invent the
pizza. He had to.
No, that's impossible.
What do you mean it's
he
impossible?
He invented the pizza.
Oh, right. Yeah, the pizza came from the gods. I'm sorry.
There you go. You must know your facts, child.
But he was the herald who received the pizza.
Yes, but like, he never created it, so he's not worthy of ownership to it.
Woo! I landed, and I'm
so his credibility of creating the pizza is false.
And he's now to wait
sacrificed.
A minute and a half to be repaired.
Delicious!
Nope, actually it's more like 20 seconds.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
For him.
For me, on one of my planes at least, it's like near 2 minutes.
Yeah,
and somehow I lived.
The Fortune C4 is a minute. Actually, no.
And then after
seconds.
They repaired me, I lived for about 20 seconds and then died.
Those are some 20 millimeters I just witnessed. Goodbye.
Aircraft repaired. Yeah.
Get going.
I'm
my
going.
Friend, dun, dun, I will kindly say. Dun, 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 dun,
slow descent into the air.
Yep. I'm a phantom of the air. Get wrecked.
Are you now?
Yes.
Yes.
Very powerful phantom.
Very nice. Very nice indeed.
Is that front thing that's like spinning really necessary?
What?
The thing
you
on
mean
the
front propeller?
Yeah.
No. Propeller is not necessary at all. Don't even worry about it.
The design of the thing.
Alright, I'm done. So continue with your sentence.
No. The design of the thingy on which
the
propeller is mounted.
I mean like, oh, no, it's very necessary. If you don't have that, you don't really have any, like, defense.
Like? The defense?
No. Not the mechanical design. Like the paint. How it is. It looks like.
Obviously, it's necessary
thing.
To make the enemy go, ah, they're good at paint.
Or so they can identify what type of plane they are.
Yeah, they don't kill each other.
Yeah.
No, never mind.
Oh my god, I just got.
No, I see what you mean, yeah, but, I don't know.
Like
this is World War II, so, like, they didn't really have much logic.
You're not logical.
Half the shit they did was just like kill or die.
I got freaking taken out by an LA-5F.
I died.
And my BF-1's in C4.
That was like ridiculous. Redonkulous.
Yeah, this guy's.
Wow, your plane just flew into a billion pieces. And probably your pilot body as well.
Probably better.
Oh no!
Extra wing. Rip. Might
I'm
as well
still
exit.
Going!
Woo! How you live?
Oh yeah! Yeah, he's not alive, but like...
That was nice.
You will leave your aircraft in six. Oh, there he goes. Bye!
He despawned.
He's still going.
Oh, yeah. Well, now his plane despawned too.
How many planes do you have left?
I killed the guy who killed me though. I've got two. No, wait, one, maybe. I don't know. I don't really know.
I got around a lot.
Actually, yeah, I have two left, including this one.
Oh, I have that exact plane. Okay, he is outfiring you. By a lot.
He died though.
Bye bye. Get to kill him and oh.
No, I didn't get him.
It's a guy on your back of the neck.
Yeah.
He's very large.
Aircraft collision. Aw, man.
You're kinda. Oh.
Now
on
I
my
have
screen,
one plane left.
Went through the mountain and you're still going.
Well.
Come on, right through the mountain, through another mountain, and dead.
Garbage.
Oh, you gotta love
this. This is garbage. Alright.
There's only a few of us left. Especially on the our team.
I am doing the customization.
Oh. Well, there you go. Defeated. Well then.
Well then. Where'd I come in? What position?
I have no idea. I came in third place.
Hey, you got a battle trophy.
Oh my god.
Oh, 70,000 eagle or lions.
The high pitched death.
Yes.
I have now unleashed BF109E1.62893333. Version 666.
And a half.
The fraction of a decimal. Hello, Mr. Tempit. Oh, all right. Bye.
Bye, Mr. Tempit.
All right, I will come to you, DJ. Wait up.
Hello.
You're fast. You're almost the Sanic speed.
Almost.
Almost
the static speed.
I'm going 230 miles per hour.
That is not right. Maybe.
Alright.
Static speed is 236, so you're almost the static speed.
Now I'm going 239.
236 kilometers.
Alright, he's going the static speed.
Sanic!
One bomb, one kill.
One bomb, one kill. I can get the kill box. I will do it.
Oh, by the way, the kill box is not where you want to shoot. Like, in that general area, but it doesn't really tell you where to shoot. It just gives you a guide on where to shoot.
Yeah.
You, sir, are going to ram, are you not?
It, in all honesty, is not super duper.
No. It's not supposed to be.
I wish it was.
Well then! I just got completely
rockets.
Obliterated.
I mean, I dealt tons of damage to the base, so...
You, sir, are annoying! Stop turning like that!
And where do you have rockets?
Oh, because I didn't focus on that touch.
Yeah, that's what it done.
Mate, I could have level 16 rockets.
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Come fight me with jets, I will ram you to death. Oh dear, that's a lot of... Okay, help! Artillery, die. That's one. That's... Kamikaze the second. Yes, they didn't get the kill. Get stolen by an NPC, you suck. Anyway. Next, I will pull out the BF-110C4.62888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888888
guess. It's the only way to go, you know?
Yeah. You can't go any other way. If you do, well...
we'd kill you?
Yep, you'd instantly just dead.
Insta-death. It's too quick for them. Oh, come on now.
Getting the messages.
That was a big
one. I just got pilot sniped.
Yeah. I don't like those pilot snipe. So dumb.
Yeah.
I mean, it is realistic. With all my life.
It's more like a lucky crit.
I think I just experienced time dilation because I was going so quickly.
Time dilation. Time is
slowing down.
Yeah, except it was reversed and sped up. It was weird.
You're weird.
Nice.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
I will take that as a compliment.
You kill stealing nugget on a stick.
Chicken nugget on a stick.
Oh my
god. How did I refrain from cursing there? I have no idea.
Biscuit nugget on a biscuit. Oh my god.
Map
tricked me. I thought it was in the...
Be the best. Screw you. Like, oh, okay. No. That was okay.
This man is crazy.
Oh, come on. I keep getting one hit. I don't like this.
9230E4A4E4 something. Good stuff. I am in 17th place.
That's good.
That's
a healthy spot.
Yeah. How does that guy have 2077? How? He has 9 kills.
Don't worry about it, mate.
Don't worry about it. Mate.
9 kills.
10 kills.
Oh!
10 kills. 7 minutes into the game.
He's just that good, apparently.
So BB must be like the Smurf of all Smurfs.
The Smurf of all Smurfs. The Jack of all Smurfs.
There you go. That is a loud plane. You are annoying, Cleef. Sebi, there's a guy going, yes. He's gone. For some reason, he's
going, gone.
Almost kamikaze.
Yeah, I don't know what that was, but like, he went to get you and then just up and left.
Yeah.
I don't know why. He's weird.
Oh my god, this man is retarded.
Okay then.
I hate the kamikaze.
I'm not close enough.
He's not close enough.
Slow down. Yes, turn just like... That's like the third kill steal. Swear to God.
No way. No. Not this cannon. Not today.
That's literally like 13th kill steal. Why?
Don't worry about it, mate.
Oh, he lost control of the aileron.
He's stealing your kills.
Oh, come on!
Why?
I keep getting one hit.
For the collective benefit of the team. See, kill stealing sounds a lot better when you phrase it like that.
What?
Well, not if you're gonna kill him anyway.
Every single one of my kills has been a kill steal. I'm not
like,
joking.
I swear, someone is really high on their squad, level-wise.
The pilot of my Spitfire.
Oh no, yeah, that's for sure.
Like, he can handle, like, 10 Gs.
For example, this F4U1, he's literally a Mark IV.
That's dumb. Who has a Mark IV plane in here?
About 3 on the other team.
Yeah, no, I mean us.
Oh. I will. My next plane.
You will. Okay, then.
A Mark IV.
Yeah, Mark IV. Like, not rank 4, Mark IV.
No, I mean rank 4. They have a rank 4 on their team.
Oh.
They have 2 rank 4s, in fact. Oh my god. So much bias with matchmaking. Abuse the German bias.
Yes. German bias.
Yeah. Oh dear. Wow, that pulled up quick. Holy crap, that was unexpected.
These guys suck for tier 4.
DJ Vrim there's someone on your side.
Yeah, I know. I'm trying to kill this guy, but I can't. He just won't die!
Yeah, alright, get rammed.
Ow, okay, oh wow, ow.
This man's Chinese wiggle tactics, it's hilarious.
Yeah, they. No one moves.
Behind us! Behind us both, Liz.
Our base has been destroyed, man.
Oh, okay.
This guy won't die. I'm shot through two.
So many people in this game have bought these planes.
And I just get an assist for that. I freaking shot him so many times.
All these people have bought their planes. They all suck. I swear to God, like, Zaitar. This is 9 lives to fire.
Sorry.
This is bought. And there you go. There goes my tail. I can still regulate. Do not worry. I can still fly correctly with this. Look at me, I'm flying perfectly well, and I have no tail. Oh. Well, rip. I attempted. There goes my plane. No. He died. Very devastated.
I'm out of planes. I just keep getting sniped and one shot.
Yeah, I know. I hate the pilot killed instantly without feature.
It's like so I'd be shot once and my wing would be gone, and I'd get shot again and my pilot would be gone.
All at the same time.
Yeah.
In one shot. So.
Oh my god!
That's why you want to, like, improve your pilot's
vitality
and G tolerance. That's what.
The G-Tolerance had nothing to do with it. I was fine on that regard.
Yeah, I know. But that thing was so annoying.
It's like, it had like a cannon or something. One of them had a 50mm cannon or something. It was just sniping 50 me.
50mm, alright. That's not even Mark IV.
Did I say 50? I meant, what was it? 30.
Yeah, 30, that's probably Mark IV. At least. But yeah, like, matchmaking is complete crap. Teammate, you are shooting at the wrong person, you dip.
Dip, shiznit.
If you don't do something fast, the enemy will win. Generic black guy is generic.
Not Samuel L. Jackson, no. Guaranteed. Alright, I'm getting heavily fired upon by literally all.
I don't even see you. Are you even on my team? Oh, there you are. I see you. You're not green anymore. Very nice. Bombs, very nice. Oh, yes.
That did nothing.
Nothing at all? He's, He's right to your left.
Screw off.
Oh, well then.
Wait. What?
You hit the ground!
Alright, one of you bullets bounce off the ground and kill someone. Oh. Well, I tried. I'm sorry. Oh, look at my score, 999. That's a screenshot right there.
Why are you fascinated with, repetition and numbers that do things.
We suffered defeat. Head back to base.
What a shame.
It was a shame. We've lost every single one of our matches. Did you know that? We haven't won one of these.
That's a bit bullcrap. It's not a bit bullcrap. It is all the bullcrap.
All of it.
Washed into one.
Delicious.
That must be nasty.
It's delicious, don't even worry about it.
Nasty. Delicioso.
Lol, you have joined the squad. You're ready for battle. You're not ready for battle. You're ready, not ready for battle. You're ready for battle. You're not ready for battle. It's like, the whole page is filled with you are readies and you are not readies.
It sounds like, do you have the styrofoam type mic?
No, I have a sock on mine.
You have a sock? You just wrap the sock on your microphone, it's just sagging down, and somehow it's still picking up your audio.
Pretty much.
Is that, wait, really?
Yeah.
Wow.
Fantastico.
Fantastico. That's racist against Mexico.
Oh my gosh. I'm sorry.
He's so sorry.
I offended myself at the same time. Kill yourself. Right, time to go directly down into the mountains, because there I can maneuver all I want.
Wait, maneuvering! So with 20 millimeter bullets, can I kill medium tanks?
No.
Oh, no.
30 millimeter for medium tanks?
Yeah.
That's garbage.
Those suckers are overpowered.
I thought that was for vehicles.
Light tanks need 20 millimeter.
Oh,
they do it like, you know.
That's good, that's good.
Now, we're talking about tanks here. Like, you gotta keep that in mind. You suckers
right.
are heavily
yeah,
armed.
Course.
We're flying paper planes, right?
For the most part.
Wow, he...
My newest plane is pretty bad at
all of that, my friend. I don't like you anymore. You know what that means? That's right. You're ashamed.
Oh, boy. Oh. Oh, boy. Yeah, I'm getting... pooped on. I just got pooped on by all
what
of the AMAs at the base.
I'm not gonna question
the aircraft.
I'll just slowly turn off.
Some crazy AMAs, man.
I'll just, like, you know, just, yeah. Wow, we are doing the damage.
The damage.
Oh my god, ow.
The guy's just like, thank you. I will now proceed to murderizing their colony.
Very nice.
It is very nice. I did? I never realized. I'm sorry, I never realized. And here we
go. Yeah, and here, why you turn your network off?
Oh no, it's wrong.
I'm getting away from those
anti-aircraft
there. Those are
bayonets. Daniel. Back at it again with the van whites.
No!
That is too fast. That is too fast!
You ruined me, asshole. Well, I'm gonna corkscrew and hopefully avoid this mountain.
Your punching is very weak and ineffective. It doesn't really do much. Do I? Well, do I not?
Yeah,
oh, those are holes in my wings.
Those are
and
very much so
dead.
Holes in your wings.
I'd love it if you would return my phone. Thank you very much.
Yeah, well, you're not gonna do that now.
At this rate, my phone's gonna be just, like, contaminated.
At this rate?
Yup.
What about at that rate?
Maybe not as contaminated, but still contaminated. This one would just be, like, contaminated. You know?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna be the one to destroy that base.
Oh, freak.
Which one? Oh, that one. That
one. Just one.
You know how many Mexicans think strong light bulb? It'd be surprising.
Only one of them.
No. Only one of them. Oh dear. Lag beyond compare. These armored cars are moving at 35 million miles an hour.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh, baby!
It did so much damage to the thing.
Dude, do you have a bomb on your... Can you bomb the middle base there? Because it's almost gone. Does anyone of you have a bomb?
I am moving at 35 million miles an hour.
Then hit it.
Okay, game.
Crash
whatever
into it.
You say. Just
die. Immediately.
I'll just agree.
Just agree, huh?
Your airfield is being destroyed, Boo-Boo.
Hey,
your airfield is receiving many
the Satan. Boosts. This man's name is the Satan.
The Satan.
That's why he feels the necessity to kill me.
Yeah, sure.
Is he a Satan? It is. Because I challenge him.
Challenge him with Satanism?
No, I challenge him because of my name. Like, I also claim to be the Satan.
Nice.
Yeah.
What are you like?
I am the Lucifer.
Oh dear, I just flipped like third. Okay.
Well, technically, I'm the Lucifer.
Lucifer? That's the same thing though.
Yeah.
But isn't that the sun?
Yes. What? What just happened? What?
It's a total mistake.
Am I dead? What?
Can corkscrew work once in my life?
What? I'm so. My brain! Okay.
His brain?
Am I. Huh?
Huh?
The Satan
is very dying. Probably because I'm at 9999 ping and my brother is screwing up the Wi-Fi beyond compare. I give up.
Wait, how is my. Oh, right, I am backup things.
Yeah, do those backups last forever, or is it just that one time? I think it's... okay. Sir, your plane is out, and do not use that. In fact, leave the game.
I think that if it were forever, that would be a premium account thing.
Sir, I have premium account, you are worthless to me.
Nah.
I do not actually, but... Oh dear.
Oh, come on, fire.
I hit the guy once and I got an assist.
How do I get an assist for that? Must be magical.
Must be. It's not only possible I can be. Did he die? Oh, he did that. He's the die,
I
keep getting set on fire immediately.
Alright. Installed his poop well, and he is back on my tail. Screw you.
Nice.
Please, no, spare the life of your German friends. We are German, do not kill fellow German. Oh my god.
Yeah, you're being the racist.
Oh dear. America, die.
Oh, shoot. I'd have...
The Americanos!
I didn't even turn it on that time. I'll just do hits and get XP and points from it.
Wait, oh my god!
I'm alive!
Oh my god!
You're
gonna
have
to get
off. Sure.
Yeah, time, yeah, we're gonna
have to get off. Come on. Can I survive?
I shot Amy.
Please don't shoot me down, please. Spare. Let me get the farm at least let me get the farm. Please, sir, let me get the farm. No! You are cruel.
I got exploded.
Only wanted to farm, but you caused me.
Are you kidding me?
That one guy is just on the ground. Okay, so the person I'm spectating now is just, he's just landed on the ground and firing. Wait, DJ, are you out?
No, I still got two planes.
Oh.
Did I smack into the guy at least?
Yes.
I hate him. I hate Batman.
Batman what?
Poo. On a poo.
On the doo doo.
Let's do our stool.
We.
Don't
you know? I thought you knew. That you were on a plane.
One of our friends just landed on the enemy airfield and surrendered. Did you see that?
Wow. Alright. Good job. I'll get you somewhere.
In life, yeah.
How did I get teamwork? I was just around when the guy died.
Yeah, literally. I don't understand. If you're just around, it's like, oh, you should have done something, so here you go.
You get assists, you get teamwork. Okay.
And the lag comes back. Fuck my life. Seriously, screw this lag.
What hole do you got?
I said my life, but already then.
But yes. You're lifeless, so you don't have
still
one.
Still, I just said, but. Shit. You got me there. Gosh darn it.
Clean kill.
This man is on a headlong rush towards. Not from me, towards away from me. Alright, medium tanks, you will die. Agreed? Agreed. Very good.
How so? What are you using?
And. Why?
Why?
Just why did you not die? I wanted the XP. And now, because of you, there is nothing on my tail. Do you know the amount of opportunities that you guys had to kill me? Very, very unskillful. Oh dear. Don't try and ram me, big. Don't just be, no. Pilot knocked out, son of a. Dishonorable, very dishonorable. I am now on my last plane. Shall witness the death. The clutch.
I'm turning, Austin!
But I'm not.
Yes, you are!
Are you sure?
Are you telling me?
You positive?
Oh my god. Uh-oh. I have to return to the battlefield.
How far did you go?
Wait. Don't worry about it.
Okay, no. Like, wait, how small is this place?
The guy lured me way out there, so.
I was playing arcade once, and I went about 35 kilometers away from everyone. Yeah, that's when I had to return to the battlefield. But, whatever. Whatever you say, game.
Whatever.
I didn't go too far. I mean, I'm mostly back.
Yeah, like, literally.
Mostly,
hi.
Huh?
Now, where is. Oh,
we should have
got I got the final bro.
Yay. Yeah.
Ow.
Oh my god. Start the battle.
Oh my gosh. I will light the fuse in a second, but I need to, like. He's just having a mental breakdown. Like.